car park. This is communal entrance. We've got the stairs. This is number 13. So this is your living area. As you can see, there's some big windows. They overlook the garden. Very nice area. Is very large. Then if we go across the hall, here is the family bathroom. It's got heated towel rail, sink, there's the toilet. We've got a bath with an overhead shower. And then here's the kitchen. So there's a washer dryer, also a dishwasher. That's out onto the car park. The fridge freezer. We've got a gas hob and oven. And this is the water supply. So we've got a boiler. And then we've got just a lot of space in there. And then in here, we've got a nice cupboard, fair bit of space in there. And this is the bigger bedroom. And this also has a view of the garden. And then all ensuite. There's a corner shower, small sink, and toilet. And then a smaller bedroom, also with a view of the garden. Also, some wardrobes in here. That is everything.